It seems completely clear. What we need is to protect our EU citizens from the illegal use of spyware, and the action of the European Commission is badly needed.